There they are. Of course, I go to take their picture, and their mother decides she's going to get in there and feed them. But I guess they're going to be camera. You guys not going to be camera shy? No, you guys aren't shy at all. They're good puppies. Good puppies. Huh. Yeah. You're a good mother, Zoe. You are. They're going to start having their food today. They've actually been eating mom's food. So, it's time. Nope, she's had enough. Getting them all cleaned up for today. You're leaving? Okay. Oh, she left. I assume you're going to be able to do that, and I have to keep this closed. Yeah. I haven't put them outside yet because it's just so hot. I just don't want them out there. Oh. Yeah. They're barking. You're barking at them? Oh, what's the matter? Are you doing the frog? You're trying to do the frog? Yeah. What are you doing, Stella? You scratching? Wembley. And Ella. Hi, Wembley. Washed all the toys, so it's time for toys and cow hooves to chew on and food to eat, and they're just starting to get big now, and they are way too cute, just way too cute. Yeah. Is that you, Stella? Mm-hmm. Are you into the noisy one? Your mother'd be happy to know about that. Oh. Yeah, you've seen your mother get up there like that, huh? Yeah? Stella. Goodness. Uh-huh. It won't be long. Y'all be trying to get out there. Uh-huh. Yeah. What are you doing there? Remember, you got lick marks on your head from your mommy licking you. Yes, you do. Yes, you do. What you doing, big boy? Hey. Hey. Hey, you're not going to look at me? Uh-huh. Oh. Stella. You going to chew the blanket? Okay. Okay, well, I wanted to give you a little video of them. I know you had pictures yesterday, but they are so cute. I want you to see them walking around. And look who's going to be the first I know to get out. Miss Noise. Okay, have a great day.